Deepika Padukone. Deepika, who now walks the ramp as a showstopper, once worked as a background model artist. She even did few commercials before her Bollywood career. Shahid Kapoor. This actor too started his journey as background dancer with the songs Kahin Aag Lage from Taal and Le Gayi from Dil To Pagal Hai. Anushka Sharma. Bollywood one of the top actresses, Anushka started from the scratch as she was a background artist and did many commercials too. Akshay Kumar. One of the most top rated actors in Bollywood, Akshay Kumar too has worked as background artist and dancer for several movies. Diya Mirza. In Tamil movie En Swastha Katte, Mink Brar did an item number Jumbalaka Jumbalaka in which Diya was spotted as background artist. Daisy Shah. In Tere Naam song Lagan Lagi, Daisy Shah was spotted shaking legs beside Salman Khan, who launched her later with Jai Ho. Nawazuddin Siddiqui. He was spotted as a background artist in Munna Bhai MBBS and it was during the initial days of his career. Sushant Singh Rajput. This talented actor was in Shamak Dawar's dance group and worked as a background dancer in Dhoom 2's title song. Smriti Irani. Now a popular politician, Smriti Irani in her initial days worked as a background artist in Mika Singh's music video. Kajal Agarwal. Popular South Indian actress Kajal Agarwal too started as a background artist. She was seen in a song from the movie Kyon Ho Gaya Na. Arshad Warsi. This actor shook his leg as a background artist in the song Help Me from the movie Aankh Se Khelenge, which was released in 1989. Ayan Mukherjee. This director, while working as an assistant director for Karan Johar in Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna, worked as a background artist in the movie too. Geeta Kapoor. Now a popular choreographer, Geeta Kapoor worked as a background artist in Tujhe Yaad Na Meri Aayi song from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. She was spotted as a background artist in Gori Gori song from Main Hoon Na. Remo D'Souza. This famous choreographer of Bollywood industry started his career as a background dancer too.